I'm here with Rex Wang, Marketing Manager at Growatt.
So, I've seen you've got your new ARK XH battery here today. Yep. Can you tell us a bit about that?
Yeah, the ARK XH battery is a high voltage one, and it's compatible with the ARK TR-XH inverter. And it has the capacity for that battery is ranging from 5.1 kilowatt hour to 18 kilowatt hour. So it's super easy to for installation, and it even got an indoor DC switch on top of the DC.
Okay, and then you've also got the TLXH inverters to go along with that. So what is that able to do with the system?
Obviously, the TR-XH inverter is both on-grid and battery-ready. Obviously, the ARK XH is the battery, so obviously it is ready, and it's a good combination of working together. And it's very light, as you can tell, the size of the TR-XH is very small, and it's very compact, light weight, and also the battery itself is very powerful. The battery, whenever you put on four batteries, you can get the charge and discharge rate for 5 kilowatts.
Awesome, and all of this, so together they're just really easy to install together?
Yeah, very easy. I can take a look, all I had to do is lift it up and put it on, that's it, enough stuff, no other stuff. And keep it on. We are ready to prepare the cables for communication, ready to prepare the cables for between inverters and batteries. Everything is prepared for you.